We want to get to some breaking news from Montgomery County. About 2 hours ago, police broke up a big fight on Circle Gate Drive in Germantown. That's right off of Wisteria Drive. We are told by police 4 people were hurt, and it appears one person was stabbed, another possibly hit by a car. Everyone is expected to be okay. Police are still on that scene right now, sorting things out. So we'll make sure to pass along any updates from Germantown as soon as we get them.